this fight with words. I will gladly use my fists.
Good luck.
Why, hello. Let's have
good
some fun.
Fortune.
Thanks.
Oh, I played Paragon yesterday, right? And one of the on the enemy team, they had a mastery leveled Chimera. We were all like, ah, shit, man, this guy's gonna give us some fucking trouble, right? So I was playing Sparrow on safe lane. That fucking Chimera, he dove the tower at level 1 and got killed. He did it not once, not twice, but 4 times. Oh, those were 4 easy kills for me. Oh crap, I just noticed these two fucking randomers both picked a mage. That's not good. Yeah, of course, the opponent team is a full party of 3. Yuppie. What are they? Yeah, they're Dutch as well. Fucking idiots. There you go. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Fuck you, Bacchus. Sack of shit, dude. Can instantly tell these are dumbass Dutch people.
Retreat!
Better to keep a low profile.
Must come down.
If they would fucking destroy the hives, they're both ranged, okay? They're both fucking mages, but they don't destroy the hives. Dumbasses.
Out of mana.
Fucking AMC, man. Fuck that prick. I absolutely fucking hate AMC.
Be right back. Okay,
be right back.
Okay, fuck it, I'll just wait till Solar comes back and whatever. Ah, now these two dumbasses in my team expect me to push like a motherfucker. Just because I'm Odin doesn't mean I'm fucking invulnerable. Oh shit, I was almost about to use L2 and square.
Time to slip away.
Holy fire,
time to scream! Let the payoff begin!
The show makes it to the double kill!
Triple!
Triple kill!
Nice one, Scylla. Man, I could have used my fucking cage as well. I don't know, fuck it. Yeah, Sola's dead. Whoa, she's still alive. Nice. No, you have two types of Dutch people. Number one, those are fucking morons, and number two, that actually know proper English. And the one thing I hate the most about some of the Dutch people is when they say, "Yes, I am from Holland." It's like, no, dumbass, you're from the Netherlands. Holland is a goddamn province. That's what I hate the most. Fucking dumbass pieces of shit. Oh yeah, you're doing arena now, aren't you? Okay, come on, Mr. Holland, try and kill me. Yes, Scylla, there are beehives to the left and the right. You might want to destroy them, seeing as you're the ranged one here, not me. Okay, it still stuns me. That is so annoying. The what? Oh, well. Can't always have good stats. Fuck me, I'm just gonna fucking tower dive you. And I'm dead. God damn it! God fucking damn it!
It is important to use power wisely.
Oh, you got the pervy skin for Jingwei.
Yeah,
mate. Oh, she was here. Okay. Okay, where the fuck did he put those fucking hives now? Tra la la. Destroyed. And he's gonna put one back straight away.
Ultimate is ready.
Be afraid.
Oh, not a single one of them has Phantom. Ultimate, nice one. Cool. These people are smart. Oh crap. Oh motherfucker, I pressed fucking X. Are you serious? What the fuck?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Jesus Christ. They should really adjust the goddamn control scheme for this game. Like, hey, how you know how PC can alter their key bindings to whatever they want? Yeah, let's do that shit for the PS4 controllers as well, and for the Xbox controllers.
Hey guys, how are you?
Yo.
It's just you two?
Steve's, yeah, he's here, but he's AFK.
Okay, where's Hunter? Is he also AFK somewhere else?
Don't know what Hunter's doing.
Oh, he's gone off? Oh, okay. So anyway, what are you guys up to?
Fuck you, AMC.
Is AMC fucking you?
No, I just fucked AMC.
Ah, okay, well, that's a bit of a reverse thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Because it's fucking you, no, I'm fucking AMC.
Yeah, well, we're both animals right now, so I'm a panda, he's a bee, so yeah, it's interspecies.
Interspecies rape.
Yeah.
Well, guys, what is the animal that rapes the most? Go on.
A panda.
Try and guess what it is.
Monkey, probably.
Nope.
No, serious? Not a monkey? I would say it was a monkey. Yep. Seeing as they have more in common with humans than anything else.
Do you want to know what it is?
Okay, what is it then?
A dolphin.
A dolphin? Those cute little dolphins are raping machines. What the fuck, dude? Really?
Yes, they are. Yes, they commonly rape. Dolphin is the most rapiest animal.
Wow.
They tend to gang rape things.
Wow, okay. That is just sick, actually.
Dolphins are not the cute dolphins they are. They are serial rapists.
Serial fucking rapists. Okay, they rape. Okay, Medusa does. Oh, Mr. Ultimate. Nice.
You know when orcas?
Oh, was a wild like, mat.
Yeah, hi, Steve. I'm talking about dolphin rape.
Dolphin rape?
Yeah. He comes in, that's the first thing he says. Dolphin
rape. Dolphin rape. Hi, guys. It was dolphin.
Why are you talking George about dolphin rape?
Dutch brought up animal rape. I just told him a fact about which animal rapes the most.
Yeah, because Dutch is into rape.
Yeah, so, I am
so,
not.
So I told Dutch what animal rapes the most.
Mario.
Come on, just let me use my fucking abilities, man. Fucking game.
You know, to penetrate you.
Ah, this is so annoying.
Just let me do it, it's not rape, you say okay.
I'm talking about the German Mario, not pro.
So actually, having them both called Mario is really confusing.
Go on the Mexican one. The German one. There we are.
Yeah. A German Mario, a Mexican Mario. Mexican Mario's more legit. But he's slightly closer to Italy.
All we need to not find is an American
Mario.
No,
it's simple. We can do it differently. Instead of calling Blaze Blaze, we'll just call him El Mario.
El Mario.
El Mario.
Hey, El Mario.
Oh, what? Bootleg Mario.
Bootleg Mario. Bootleg Mario. He's not Italian, but he's close enough.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Tell you mushrooms, it's not coke.
So apparently now Mario is not coke. Huh. Little thing. Didn't know Mario was into coke. La cola.
I thought he was more of a Pepsi.
She's like,
Again, I get killed again. Fuck you, goddamn fucking bitch.
I thought you're having fun.
Yeah, I'm having awesome fun.
I think he's getting destroyed.
How the fuck is he doing so much damage? Fucking Medusa, man.
Dude.
Oh shit, yeah. Basic 499, Viper Shot 116, Quinn's 99, Petrified 360. AMC Basic 130. Yay, yuppie. Go suck a dick. Okay, what is this? Fuck it, I'll buy it. One and four, Jesus
wow.
Fucking Christ.
Bro, I bet I can guess what gun you're playing and what skin you've got.
Huh? Me?
You are Jingwei and you have the...
Stop that killing spree!
You're broadcasting?
Be right.
I didn't know that.
Wow, somebody's actually using the in-game communications. Okay, wow. Whee! Okay, I missed everything.
Dodge, are you raging?
Huh? Not even
are you raging?
No?
Are you not in this game?
No, Blaze is playing ranked, I'm playing casual.
No. If there's a new ranked game mode called Arena, yeah, he's playing ranked.
Oh, no, okay, fine, whatever, he was playing ranked. I didn't know he switched to Arena.
I'll join you on ranked, Joust, if you need me.
Damn. Actually, I'm playing casual. F- Fuck this Medusa, man. Try harding, bitch.
Yeah, there is ways to go around her though.
Come on, kill that bitch.
Just saying in ranked Joust, I'll go like hell because I want to get a good ranking in Joust with her.
I just realized.
Is that how much attention you pay to the game?
Yeah.
Just kicking your ass earlier and you didn't notice that. It's like, oh, I'm just getting randomly slowed. Must be a balanced god.
Uh-huh. Yeah, she is actually. Yeah, Freya is balanced. Freya is the most balanced god in the game.
Hi-Rez.
She has 100% uptime on her slow. That is balanced. Not a single god can counter that. Fuck him. Fuck me, not even Winged Blade can fucking counter that shit.
No, it can't.
That
you beat him.
I'm
watching
TV. Of course, he kills me. What is this? Attack Marcus? Yeah, it is.
Oh yeah, don't Hi-Rez is streaming. It's more entertaining than pro.
Fuck Hi-Rez.
You get free shit, and if you get a chest, you get 10 fancy points.
Yeah, fuck the 10 fancy points.
One gem.
Uh-huh, yeah. You know what, I'm actually getting 10 fantasy points in about 5 minutes anyway, so, yeah. No need to watch the fucking stream. I just have it on and that's it.
I know. I love how it's like, oh, you get a chance of gems or fancy points. And it's always 10 fucking fancy points.
Yeah, I did. I don't even know what I got from it.
But what? Oh, the fuck did you get that?
I don't know. While back.
Oh, that might have been before you give everybody fancy points. I think that's when they started to go, you know what, we're giving out too many stuff here. Let's just make everybody have fancy points. And now we can camp out.
Well, it's just a cheap version for them.
Yeah. I mean, come on. You don't have to give out an Enigma chest now, they just give out fancy points. Just 10.
Oh, fuck this shit, I'm just diving this fucking tower. Oh, okay, there's still a lot of damage is coming now. Fuck these people up now. What the fuck? Wow, I actually missed. I think I'll have to edit that one out. Yeah, there was a AMC hive and I tried to destroy with my basic and I actually fucking missed.
Retreat! Retreat! Dodge exposed. Use aimbot.
Yeah, definitely aimbot, dude.
Use his gameplay that's not his own.
Use his gameplay that's not his own.
Isn't even Smite, it's just Call of Duty, but it just makes it look like Smite.
Oh, grab that demon ball.
To be honest, though, you can probably make Call of Duty characters look like the Link Split characters by now. There's probably a Zeus skin for at least 5 of them.
Yeah, technically, my niece is actually playing right now, so I'm just talking.
Yeah, no.
I'm just pretending to be one player.
Dutch's Leaf is like a platinum rank 1.
Oh yeah, she definitely is.
The irons and lets her play.
Wow, the damage that AMC does. Piss off, you fucking wanker.
That's why he's a rank S god. I'm definitely not because he has Beehive. Oh, he's S plus. I know there's SS, S plus, S, A, B, C, D.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's bullshit ranking. You're our only hope. Well, you're awesome, dear. Swag knees on sale.
Okay, you burp the other way, you didn't even burp towards me, Bucky, and still I get stunned. Okay, yeah, that makes fucking sense.
You're getting close now. Well, pet names for each other.
Yeah, of course. You need to have pet names, don't you?
Apparently something's okay. Oh yeah, we should be able to get a chest in the next 20 hours. New chest should be out, I don't even know what it is.
Run, Uwa, run.
Oh god, I so hope it's not the fucking cutie chest.
Isn't it cute? Oh no, it's not in there.
No, they changed it now to adorable chest.
Adorable
fucking
chest.
Volcanic Agni is not cute. Yeah.
How is it adorable?
It's adorable. I don't know how they actually made that better though. Like, oh, look at the squirrel. Now look at the flaming man. Oh, he's cute. Ah, oh, my finger's gone.
Look, it's eating me.
Yes, I'm retreating, Sula. I am.
Oh, spectacular chest out. Not that was it.
Your Titan is under attack. Yes, I know, I can see that.
No shit, Sherlock.
I am not blind.
You are dumb.
Your Titan is under attack. Huh? Yeah, fuck that, man. They should fucking call up Morgan Freeman and ask him to do an announcer pack.
Oh, yes. Well, if you have the Mark Play one, he does do like some Morgan Freeman voice.
I would even pay 10 euros for that fucking announcer pack, I wouldn't care. Be careful. Yeah, be careful. They're probably a demon pool again. Be right back. Retreat. Oh no, they're not. They're all here. Wow, really? Again? I can't fucking use my goddamn relics. Oh, Scylla, almost. Kill the fat fuck. Kill the fat bastard, yes. Yeah, that's what they call alcoholics, dude.
What are we talking about, my mum here?
Hey, I didn't say anything, and you brought it up. Go, Scylla. Go, Scylla.
This is so creepy. Right, if you go to Scally Winter Wrath, press down to such cold and keep doing it repeatedly, it looks so weird, it sounds fucking funny as fuck.
Okay, now
oh my god, he looks bad.
Oh crap. Gotta take a human bullet again. Steal it, Nuwa. You can do it. No, you didn't. You didn't steal it. Dumb bitch. Yeah. Bye. You have a Scylla and a new war. Well, it's Scylla's doing some fucking work, though. Well, what she expects. She's OP as fuck, isn't she? Yay! Okay, kill that motherfucker too. Oh crap. No, Scylla! They killed Scylla! They were touching a little girl, you fucking bastards!
Oh shit!
Damn, the Scylla's going 10 and 3. Holy crap. What is this? I can't buy the pots. I'll do that shit later then.
Retreat!
The GSI is enough. Fuck.
Oh, fuck off, Spotify. I open it up, instantly advert. Love this advert glitch. No, that's what. That's why I listen to Spotify. Just for this glitch.
I listen to the music, to be honest. That's just me.
I listen to it, you know, where you go onto it, it plays an advert, then just doesn't play a song after it. You know, click on the song, it doesn't play it. You have to restart the whole Spotify. Love that.
On my way. Ultimate is ready.
I'd rather go to McDonald's, put my ear next to the speaker while they just blast out some shit music. I'd rather do that than this sometimes. At least it's you actually can hear the songs.
Oh yeah, I forgot all of her dogs work as a thingy too, aren't they?
There we go, I've got it working. I just noticed I can play Hercules if we need one in rank. But is he still broken as fuck?
Yeah, he is.
I might as well play him. And I got a Legion.
Yeah, his healing is insane.
And I've already given a belt to hold him to up. He's broken. Just shield a regrowth and like this other healing item, Jesus.
Okay, sure, I could jump in right now and take the damage, but... Ha! Bitch!
No, you really don't. Actually, I've been against one who had 7 stars. It was like fatalis, it was like power items and shit, it was weird.
Come on, kill the bitch! Yes!
Cancel that. Yeah, bro, just join me. Wait.
Attack the Titan.
Yeah. Ranked Joust. Dutch can.
No, I can't. I'm still bronze one.
Oh my god.
What? I've been losing too, you know.
Wait, I thought you went up to my rank and I thought I went with
you.
Stop being bronze scrubbed and get to my level.
Yeah, I won this one.
Right, which one could you do then? You can't do Conquest, can we?
No.
I'm in gold something for that.
I was fucking bronze 4 in Conquest, so yeah. But then again, I didn't pay like Blaze did. Oh, sorry, I mean yeah, and Mario. Sure. No. Bullshit.
Ran out of money, you mean?
You ran out of money. don't be too hard on my man. He already had to sell his donkey just so he can get the boost.
That's just evil, though. Wow.